My name is Katy McGinnis. I'm a chief survey technician, and I've worked for NOAA for 7 years. The research vessel I work on is the NOAA ship Henry B. Bigelow, and we work out of New England. So we're homeported in Newport, Rhode Island, and our main mission is fishing. So we do 120 days about of bottom trawl, and then in the summer we do different projects, sometimes whales, sometimes turtles, sometimes ecomons, which are plankton samples and water samples. My job on the ship is to make sure that all the scientific equipment is working, and a lot of it is what you see behind me. So we have the multi-beam system, so make sure that everything is working and up and running, because we use it to make sure we don't snag on the bottom. So, and then also running the CTD, which is conductivity temperature depth sensor. So we go ahead and put that in the water, it goes 5 off the bottom and comes back up. In port, we're usually working just our base 8 hours. Sometimes you can work overtime if you want to, but it's more assisting for the next project, so setting up and helping to take things down from the current projects. When we're out to sea, we work 12-hour watches every day, no days off. So if you're going on a 20-day cruise, you work 12 hours, 20 days. Some of the stuff that I most enjoy about my job is being able to constantly learn. There's different scientists coming on the boat all the time, so we're sometimes doing, although it's the same project like bottom trawl fishing, sometimes we're having sub-samples of little groups that are coming out and doing other things like working with juvenile fish under the microscope. So every time is different and it's exciting and new, but you're still looking at the fish as a whole. We also have a great learning, so we're always able to go to trainings. It's been a big push the past few years. So some of the cool stuff with that is I'm a NOAA diver, so I went to the dive training and the dive master training. So we have a compressor on board, we have all our stuff from NOAA, they get us all our equipment, and we're supposed to dive annual or monthly. Some of the less glamorous sides of our job is being on deck in any weather. So it can be, you could be raining and you're getting wet helping on deck or the side sample station, or in your, if you're in the wet lab processing fish, sometimes you can get fish on you and there's a lot of water splashing everywhere, so you can get dirty easily here and you still have to continue working your 12-hour watch. So I recommend bringing socks, extra pairs. But what keeps me coming in every day and sailing each season is some of the cool science we get to do here. So the bottom trawl research, it really gets into effect and helps for sustainable fisheries in all of New England. So the science we're doing is really important for sustainable fisheries. Every time you're going out to sea, you might see something else, something cool. You never know what kind of fish species you're gonna get. They get over 300. Sometimes we can get a turtle or a shark. So every trip is a new adventure. I would recommend this job to other people as long as they're okay for sailing out to sea and making sure that they're comfortable with being gone for up to 20 days away. It's a really rewarding job because the science that we're doing is used to really impact a lot of like the fisheries for us mostly, but a lot of like real decisions in the world. So it's super important stuff that we're doing. So I recommend it, it's highly rewarding. Why this job is great is because it's always a venture. You're always gonna be learning new things. There's new scientists coming on with different specialties, so you can ask them lots of questions. For bottom trawl, for this ship, it's really fun to see all the different species of fish, and you never know if you're gonna see a shark or a turtle or see a whale go by. And so it's really, every day is an adventure out here.